Okay, hi guys. Today's video is this palette, the I'm almost weird saying this, but it's the Morphe Oh My Gorg 9G palette, and it looks like this. I don't think I've used this one yet, but I'm using it today. I already did my face, makeup, and primed my eyelids. So I only have this to do. And I'm going to use the shade Filter. Kind of crappy lighting, but just bear with me. It's this shade, and I'm gonna put that all over my lids. It's like hot up here. Someone turned a fan on, so next, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do yet, but I'm thinking, I'm gonna go in with the shade Pose, the shade right here. Stuck my nail in it. Like this shade right here. I have something in my eyelashes. I am not. I'm going to go back to using this because that one was getting on my nerves. This kind of looks really bad. Especially on that side, but oh well. I don't know. This side kind of looks worse than the other side. Thought there was something in my hair for a second. So, next I'm going to go in with Hot Glam, the shade right here, and attempt to put it right through here a little bit. I think I'm gonna like bring it down here too, like below that. Maybe I can use this to get it to do what I'm trying to do, but it's not really doing what I want to do. Well, it kind of does look better than I thought it was going to do, but I messed it up already. So, I think I'm going to use what I just wiped all over me. I think I'm going to use the shade here on cam, is what it's called. But put it on the outer. I just stabbed myself in the eyeball with the brush. Okay, last color, and then I'm done, is the Saw Shake I'm assuming that's how you pronounce it. It's like this color right here. And I'm going to put it like relent, but whatever. Yeah, I don't know how, whatever you call it, like right up here. Great. Through there. Like kind of messed up that side. I don't really like it, but so that is the video. It's the Morphe Oh My Gorg 9G palette, and it looks like this basically. So I'll see you in my next video. Like, subscribe, comment, and